Hello everybody and welcome back to Amazing Animal Inc. We are here on the property. It is a beautiful day and we are going to do something kind of fun today. We're going to maybe do a series of it and it's going to be called Animals Eating.
Yeah, so they all eat every day and we make them obviously a nice healthy diet, and forewarning, we do use raw meat, some dead pre-frozen rats that we get in, which are very important prey items to a lot of our animals. So just wanted to give you a heads up. You might see some of that during this, but they're pretty cute when they eat. You know, you just can't, the kinkajous getting the juice all over. Oh, they're so adorable.
Yeah, so we're just gonna let the video play. We recorded an entire day of feeding the animals. I feel like we got like 80, 90% of the animals here.
Yeah.
Not a lot of the reptiles, but yeah, enjoy animals eating.
Thank you. Hello. Hello.
Thank you.
Alright guys, well I hope you enjoyed that. It was actually a really cute video. And yeah, our animals, they eat a lot. And it takes a lot of time and energy and effort to feed all of our animals. So thank you to everyone who's been supporting us. Like Kylie said a couple videos ago, you know, we aren't getting anything in the way of money from shows and tours right now. So it is a little tight, but we are doing everything we can do. And the animals are all happy and healthy and still eating.
Yeah, they are actually, I think, enjoying it a little bit quiet, but I think the capybaras are starting to miss people, so we can't wait to get back to normal. But we hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you're subscribing to our page, liking it, sharing with all your friends. We really appreciate all the support. And thank you guys.
Yeah, so go out there and do something amazing.